time when God ran. Most of the time we think God is sitting in heaven watching over us, but there are instances where God himself comes down and doesn't wait for us. Rather, he runs to us.